of our school counselors are trained throughout the district multiple times throughout the year on mental health needs of children.
Grief counselors are at Male High School and other JCPS schools after a student committed suicide, leaving her final message on YouTube. Good evening, I'm Vicki Dorn.
And I'm Rick Van Hoost. The video caused Jefferson County Public Schools to temporarily suspend student access to YouTube and Twitter.
But that hasn't stopped the effect it's had on students. WLKY's Ann Bowden joins us now with more as teams of counselors and psychologists address concerns today. Ann?
Well, Rick and Vicki, this is a first for JCPS that they've suspended students' access to those social media sites due to a suicide. But this, unfortunately, is far from the first student suicide that has rocked the local school community.
This past year, there's been four young people, I think, under the age of 19 who completed suicide in our community, in the Louisville community.
It's hard to even say, but lead JCPS psychologist Joe Barjone says that's about the average number of local students that commit suicide every year.
It's important that as parents and as teachers, we talk to the students. If they do express those kinds of thoughts to us and those feelings, that we need to address that with them.
More than 20 grief counselors came to Male High School on Monday. Today, the counseling continues with teams of social workers, psychologists, nurses, and family resource coordinators. More than 200 staff in JCPS are trained for crisis counseling. They know the signs.
Our students that make suicidal comments directly or indirectly, if they're starting to write notes, goodbye notes, for younger children it may not be a note, it may be more of a drawing. If you notice that they start to become obsessed with death or start to give away their prized possessions.
Both Barjone and Searcy say there are current students in JCPS being treated for mental illnesses and suicidal thoughts, but they say it isn't an issue of shame. Instead, discussion is crucial at school and at home.
It's not a comfortable conversation, and so even if you think that your child won't talk to you, still ask the questions because they may be waiting for you to ask, and we don't want to just assume that teenagers won't talk to parents.
These experts say talking can save a life. That's why drop-in centers have been created at Maine, where students can literally drop in and talk to counselors, who in turn create a care plan for the student for however long it's needed.
We will continue to come back each day until we meet the needs of the students.
Now, for 5 years, the state of Kentucky has mandated the teaching of suicide prevention for middle and high school students and teachers. Psychologists say the rise in social media has made their job a bit more difficult. But again, education and one-on-one communication outside of social media is the crucial key. Ann Bowden, WLKY News.
Thank you.